Okay, so on the left-hand side, we have an MP3 called Hidden Dagger. And on the right-hand side, we have a drawing called Dagger. And then on the left-hand side, we have an Audacity file where we added a fade to that MP3 file at the end. And then on the right-hand side, we have an animation that begins like this. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a recap of Composing in Truth Beyond Words, Episode 15, Creator's Eye View. We received a Hidden Dagger score MP3 from our friend Panic Studio, who we've started collaborating with. And we decided to do an improv animation, which you just saw us kind of do a quick walkthrough. So what we're going to do is show you that animation. To bring us home, here we go. So that concludes this episode. What we like about this little quick improv project was a couple things. We liked having a piece of music given to us by Panic Studio, and there's a little story behind why it's called Hidden Dagger. In the last stream, we were in a 3D world with an avatar that had a hidden dagger. But we were also tickled that we could use our abilities with, you see, this is just moving all by itself, just a little bit. So we timed it just right so it ended up on the far hand right side, and we had to time and clip the piece that was given to us. We had to knock off about 20 seconds. It was just nice fitting it together, fitting. We're trying to show how to fit things together, which is where the word art comes from. So, our ideas for next time are, as usual, to be determined. We are still exploring composing mode streams. Since last time, blah, 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 blah. Not much else to say there. We're going to be continuing our projects. We're going to be continuing our composing in truth beyond words, or continuing our collaboration. So, do come back, do take care, and do keep on streaming.